For more than 50 years, NASA has overcome the physics that bind us to Earth, lifting people off the planet to explore low Earth orbit, then safely returning them home. Today, astronauts live and work around the clock aboard the orbiting laboratory of the International Space Station, where NASA is gaining the knowledge it needs to send humans to an asteroid and then to Mars. As the agency sets its sights on exploration destinations farther into the solar system than ever before, a new era of commercial space is emerging in low Earth orbit. With the Commercial Crew Program, NASA's stepping back from directing the detailed development and operations of human space systems and letting our industry partners develop detailed new solutions to spaceflight while we ensure safety and performance requirements and offer guidance and expertise. Once these capabilities are matured, NASA could contract for transportation services to launch U.S. astronauts on American-made spacecraft to the space station once again from U.S. soil. NASA wants to contract the safest flight into low Earth orbit, but the agency doesn't necessarily need to own the spacecraft. After 4 years, the Commercial Crew Program is seeing tremendous progress from the American companies it has partnered with. Designs that were limited to the drawing board and artist concepts have turned into full-size models that are deep into testing. Astronauts already practice launch and landings in simulators to iron out fine details in critical software. Technicians and engineers regularly leave their desks behind to jump in a pool to evaluate their plans to recover astronauts and spacecraft following a water landing. Some of the most powerful thrusters envisioned for a spacecraft are undergoing test after test to prove the design will work. Wind tunnels across America are hosting heavily instrumented versions of rockets and spacecraft to prove they are safe and reliable for our astronauts to fly aboard. Although some of the spacecraft are familiar shapes and others appear radical in design, this is the first time NASA's explored the development of multiple spacecraft at the same time that are each designed to take astronauts into orbit. NASA's vast launch and spaceflight experience goes into each of these spacecraft, along with cutting-edge innovations from our industry partners. Commercial Crew Program's progress so far is the result of our diligent and relentless efforts to reshape the American spaceflight program. At NASA's Commercial Crew Program, we show every day the success that comes with taking a new path into orbit.